Hi my dear friends and students, good evening. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Okay, we have to be good because we are in a pandemic situation. So we have to be good and healthy. So take care of yourself because you all are very precious to me. Okay students, yesterday we learnt instead of saying very, it may be useful for you because being simply in home, this time we can make use of this and we can be very familiar with more words. If we are familiar with more words, it will be very easy to converse with our friends or anywhere and any else. So definitely we have to be very clear in using of the words instead of using very. Okay students, yesterday we learnt some of the words. I think you all know about it. Okay students, now before going to the video, I wish you all to subscribe my channel. If you like this video, if you feel it is a little bit useful for you means, please like this video, share this video, and if it is any problem or any comments, please post your comments, valuable comments, in the comment box and I will clarify it. Okay students, now just we'll recap the yesterday's words. Quickly we'll recap. Very funny, hilarious, very painful, excruciating, very perfect, flawless, very scared, petrified, very slow, sluggish, very angry, furious, very big, massive, very serious, grave, very shiny, gleaming, very bad, atrocious, very happy, jubilant, very weak, feeble. Okay students, we'll move to today's words. Today also the same topic. Instead of saying very, you may get bored, I think. But don't get bored, it is very useful to you. It is very useful in your conversation. Please make use of this. You'll be enrich your vocabulary soon. So let's move to the words. Today's words. Today also I have given 12 words. First one, very tired, exhausted. Instead of very tired, we can use exhausted. Next, very hungry. Instead of very hungry, we can use starving. Next, very shocking. Instead of using very shocking, we can use appalling. Very strange. Instead of using strange, bizarre. Bizarre. Yesterday also I sent in my said in my video, I think. Next one is very poor. Instead of that, we can use destitute. Next, very noisy. Instead of this, we can use deafening. Next, very clear. Instead of very clear, we can use obvious. Next, very sad. Instead of this, we can use devastated. Next, very ugly. Instead of this, we can use hideous. Next, very bright. Instead of this, we can use dazzling. Next, very upset. Instead of this, distraught. Next, last one, very huge. Very huge. Instead of this, we can use colossal. Okay, students, hope you all got this. Okay, thank you. Once again, the same thing. Be safe and stay home and stay safe. Thank you, friends. Thank you.